Welcome to County Office, your ultimate guide to local government services and public records. Let's get started.
Is the FBI part of the executive branch? So, you're wondering if the FBI is part of the executive branch of the U.S. government. Let's dive into it. The FBI, or Federal Bureau of Investigation, is a federal law enforcement agency. It was established back in 1908 as the Bureau of Investigation and later renamed the Federal Bureau of Investigation in 1935. The FBI operates under the Department of Justice, which is a part of the executive branch. This means that the head of the FBI, the director, is appointed by the president and confirmed by the Senate. This process is similar to how other high-ranking officials in the executive branch are appointed. As an executive branch agency, the FBI is responsible for carrying out and enforcing federal laws. It has a wide range of responsibilities, including counterterrorism, counterintelligence, and investigating various federal crimes. The FBI director serves a 10-year term, which is designed to provide some independence from the political cycle. However, the director can still be removed by the president or through impeachment by Congress if necessary. The FBI's activities are also overseen by other entities within the executive branch, such as the Director of National Intelligence and the Attorney General. So to answer your question, yes, the FBI is indeed part of the executive branch of the U.S. government.
To learn more, check out these links, which you can click in the description below. And feel free to comment your questions. We're here to help.
Want the inside scoop on your neighborhood? Imagine knowing exactly what your neighbors paid or who actually owns that stunning house down the block. At countyoffice.org, you can create a free account and snoop through over 150 million property records, owner names, mortgage details, sale prices, all those things other sites make you pay for. Don't miss out on the fun. Just Google countyoffice.org property records or head to countyoffice.org directly and create your free account today. Go on, get your snoop on.